Hi, I'm Elliot from 3D Natives. Welcome back to 3D Explained for our final episode on polymers used in additive manufacturing. Today's topic is photopolymers, a range of thermosets used in vat photopolymerization and binder jet. First, let's start with standard photopolymers. These are the most commonly used photopolymers in 3D printing. They are versatile and can be used for a wide range of applications. Standard photopolymers are available in various colors with varying mechanical and aesthetic properties. As the name suggests, dental photopolymers are specialized photopolymers that are used in the dental industry. Typically being biocompatible, they are used to create dental models, liners, and other dental applications. Castable photopolymers are used to create molds and patterns for lost wax casting metals and other materials. They are typically low shrinkage and offer good detail resolution, making them ideal for creating intricate patterns and molds. Again, the devil's in the name, and high-temperature photopolymers are designed to withstand high temperature without degrading. They are commonly used in the aerospace and automotive industries for creating end-use parts that will be exposed to high temperatures. Now, let's move on to ESD Safe photopolymers. These are designed to prevent electrostatic discharge, making them ideal for use in electronics manufacturing. ESD Safe photopolymers have low surface resistivity and dissipate static charges quickly, preventing damage to sensitive components. Next, we have fire retardant photopolymers. These materials have additives that reduce the risk of fire and prevent the spread of flames. They are commonly used in the automotive and aerospace industries where safety is a top priority. That's it for our final polymer focus episode of 3D Explained. I hope you now have a better understanding of all the polymers available for additive manufacturing. Do you have any experience working with photopolymers? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode of 3D Explained.